Think about what a 56-year-old action star looks like. Now think about this man, Jason Statham. At 56, he's still performing jaw-dropping stunts, engaging in high-octane fight scenes, and rocking a physique that puts guys half his age to shame. He's not just defying age, he's redefining it. Serious, but this isn't just about raw grit or Hollywood magic. This is about science. This is about a meticulously engineered approach to human performance that harnesses cutting-edge understanding of the body. Thoughtful. How does he do it? And more importantly, can you leverage the same scientific principles to defy your own biological clock, no matter your age? Welcome to Scioom, where we unravel complex scientific concepts and make them accessible and engaging. Today, we're diving deep into the fitness secrets of Jason Statham. Often typecast as the rugged, tough guy, Statham's real-life discipline goes far beyond mere brawn. He's an anomaly, an outlier in an industry where age often forces stars into less physically demanding roles. His physique, his agility, his seemingly boundless energy, they're not just a result of hitting the gym. They are the product of a highly intelligent, scientifically informed regimen that actively combats the very mechanisms of aging. We're going to break down his methods, explore the biological why behind their effectiveness, and show you how these principles, backed by modern research, can revolutionize your own health journey. Statham's first, seemingly simple, yet scientifically profound rule is never repeat a workout. This isn't just about boredom, though he admits that's a factor. From a scientific standpoint, this is brilliant for muscle confusion and adaptation. When you constantly vary your exercises, you prevent your body from fully adapting to a routine. This forces different muscle fibers to activate, recruits more motor units, and keeps your central nervous system guessing. The result? Continuous growth and strength gains, preventing plateaus that often derail traditional workout plans. Secondly, Statham emphasizes that his workouts aren't limited to heavy lifting. They focus on improving mobility, agility, and range of motion. He famously says, "Stretching sucks, but the best benefits are huge. It keeps you from getting injured. It gives you the real ease of balance, that ability to put your shoulders and feet where they need to be. It's essential." This is crucial, especially as we age. Scientific research highlights that maintaining excellent joint mobility and flexibility is key to injury prevention, improving functional strength, and preserving neuromuscular control. Losing mobility isn't just about stiff muscles. It can lead to compensations, putting undue stress on joints and increasing the risk of falls and sprains. Statham's routine actively counteracts age-related stiffness by ensuring his body moves freely and efficiently through space, which is vital for both stunt work and everyday life. This constant variation isn't just for muscles, it's a powerful stimulant for your nervous system and brain. Thoughtful, the principle of never repeating a workout, feeds directly into the concept of neuroplasticity, the brain's ability to reorganize itself by forming new neural connections. Explanatory, when you introduce novel movements and challenges, your brain is forced to adapt, learn new motor patterns, and strengthen the neural pathways responsible for coordination and balance. Confident, this is why athletes who cross-train often exhibit superior overall athleticism and resilience. Think about it. Energetic, performing diverse movements like pull-ups, squats, deadlifts, along with boxing and rowing, doesn't just build individual muscles, it builds a smarter, more adaptive body. Informative, it hones your proprioception, your body's awareness in space, and sharpens your reflexes, which Statham himself highlights are essential. This isn't just about looking good, it's about optimizing the complex feedback loops between your brain, nerves, and muscles for peak performance and longevity, actively mitigating the age-related decline in these critical areas. Statham also emphasizes two other critical principles: always having a workout goal and preferring shorter, more intense workouts over long sessions. Scientific literature consistently supports goal-oriented training. setting specific measurable goals like lose 5 pounds in 2 weeks or shoulder press 10 pounds more by Saturday, provides clear targets, enhances motivation, and allows for quantifiable progress tracking. This feedback loop is essential for consistent adherence and psychological buy-in. And the preference for intensity over duration? That's the hallmark of modern, evidence-based training. Statham isn't a fan of spending 1.5 hours in the gym, preferring 30 to 40 minute intense sessions with short rest period. This is essentially high intensity interval training, HIIT, applied to strength and conditioning. HIIT has been shown to be incredibly effective for improving cardiovascular health, burning fat, and even stimulating muscle growth, often in a fraction of the time compared to traditional moderate intensity workouts. It creates a powerful afterburn effect, EPOC, excess post-exercise oxygen consumption, meaning your body continues to burn calories at an elevated rate long after the workout ends. It's about working smarter, not just harder, and maximizing physiological benefits in minimal time. Beyond his training, Jason Statham's diet is a masterclass in precision fueling. His trainer Logan Hood revealed Statham eats up to 6 small meals a day at 2 to 3 hour intervals. This scientifically sound strategy stabilizes blood sugar and boosts metabolism, providing consistent energy for his demanding 16-hour shoot days. A typical day sees him starting with 4 whole egg omelets for clean protein and 100 grams of oats for sustained complex carbs. Seasonal fruits add a crucial burst of antioxidants to combat cellular damage from intense activity. Lunch is lean protein like 150 to 200 grams of boiled chicken breast with 100 grams of rice. He also includes steamed vegetables, which surprisingly can offer more antioxidants due to cooking breaking down cell walls. Snacks involve nuts and fruits for healthy fats and steady energy, preventing crashes. Dinner focuses on high-protein fish, chicken or lean beef with vegetables, with an early cutoff by 7 p.m. This supports a mini-fasting approach, aiding digestion and metabolic reset before sleep. What Statham avoids is equally crucial for his peak condition. Refined sugar. He eliminates candy bars, soda, and even energy gels, opting for berries or dark chocolate. Science shows refined sugar causes rapid blood sugar spikes, impacting reflexes and driving systemic inflammation, a key accelerator of aging. High glycemic index breads and pastas. These simple starches cause water retention and brain fog. His choice of vegetable-derived carbs keeps insulin stable and energy consistent, avoiding inflammatory downsides. Fried or processed junk. Excess oils and sodium weigh him down and cause puffiness. Processed foods, unhealthy fats and additives contribute to inflammation and body stress. Statham's discipline highlights a core longevity principle. Clean, whole foods are paramount for optimal function and appearance. His day begins at 5:30 a.m. with mindfulness, followed by a 5:35 a.m. wake-up walk on the treadmill. By 5:50 a.m., dynamic mobility prepares his nervous system for action. Uniquely, at 6:50 a.m., he dunks his face into near-freezing water. This cold exposure rapidly constricts capillaries, reduces puffiness, and invigorates the nervous system. A quick, potent boost echoing modern cryotherapy benefits. Statham's weekly routine is a rigorous, diverse blend of exercises. His pyramid workouts build foundational strength. Static and big 5-5-5 sessions combine isometric strength with high-volume compound movements for immense power and endurance. Interval training with rowing and boxing provides anaerobic conditioning, agility, and power. Lower body focus days build explosive strength, and cumulative routines continually shock muscles with varied high-intensity exercises. Weekends are for active recovery, ensuring metabolism stays active and muscles recover. Authoritative Statham's regimen is built upon universal, science-backed principles for defying aging. Emphatic, graze, don't gorge, frequent nutrient-dense snacks stabilize insulin, fight metabolic disorders, and combat sarcopenia. Emphatic, train for function, not size, focus on real-life movements for improved agility, balance, and injury prevention, emphasizing neuromuscular efficiency, cook low, live low sugar. Minimize AGs from high heat cooking and sugar. This reduces cellular damage and chronic inflammation, actively combating internal aging. Very emphatic, consistency beats brutality. 45 focused minutes, 5 days a week, is superior to sporadic, extreme efforts. Consistency ensures continuous adaptation, habit formation, and proper recovery. Jason Statham's journey proves the human body is capable of far more than we believe, regardless of age. His discipline, fueled by science, shows us a blueprint for longevity and peak performance. Determined, as Statham himself says, we are all limitless. The only limitations we have are the ones we impose on ourselves. Encouraging, if you found this deep dive inspiring, you're on the right path. Excited, this channel empowers you with knowledge that transforms your life. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe for more science-backed insights, and hit that notification bell. Curious? Share your thoughts in the comments. What aspect of Statham's routine surprised you most? Grateful. Thank you for watching and stay limitless.